heat waves will become more intense.
Millions of people will be displaced by climate change over the next half century.
Rising sea levels and dying coral reefs.
People know the basics of climate change and ecological destruction at this point. And I think we need to abandon this insistence on education or raising awareness.
We have enough human beings who care. The question is whether those people are willing to use the tactics necessary.
And each one of us needs to take this very, very seriously, because these are decisions that a lot of us are going to make to literally go put our bodies on the line to try to save what's left of the earth.
We don't have any other options. This is our one option. This is our one chance.